On this week's Summoner Showcase Revival, we've got a fantastic collaboration music video, some epic Nami Miss Fortune fan art, a stunning Foxfire Ari cosplay, and a very talented individual drawing a champion a day. Welcome to another episode of Summoner Showcase Revival, the show that takes your amazing artistic talents and puts them on display for the entire League of Legends community. So, first up this week, in honor of the dreaded Doom Bots of Doom gameplay mode that went live a few weeks ago, we have an awesome collaboration music video. Instadoc was joined by Lunity, Dunky, CivHD, Spazzy, and Sky in this parody of Ariana Grande's song, Problem. Actually, never really heard the original, but I think this version is better. Let's take a listen. Obviously, that was a very small segment of the video, and as usual, you can follow the link down below to watch the entire thing. I don't actually think I have to twist your arm to go check it out, though. I loved Lunity's chorus and that line about Lux's ult being all crazy, because seriously, who thought that was a good idea? Rito, please. Anyway, great job on everyone who was involved in this work. Keep it up. I know I certainly appreciate it, and I'm sure you guys do as well. Next up, less musical, but no less awesome, we have some fan art from the incredibly talented Shy Lin. If you haven't heard of Shy Lin before, I can guarantee you've seen her work. Don't believe me? She's the artist behind Sona's splash art, which I think we'll all agree is absolutely stunning. Although not official ride art, at least for now, her latest piece is no less impressive. Titled Shipwreck, it features Nami and Miss Fortune in what looks like a fairly precarious situation. In my opinion, at least there's some major old-school Disney vibe going on. As for what's happening in the picture, Shy Lin says it's up to the viewer. Is Nami saving Miss Fortune? Did she wreck her ship? Or did she just stand by as watch as a bounty hunter lost a battle? There's no correct answer, but remember guys, if you think they're about to make out, just remember that mermaids mean trouble. Characteristically in folklore, if a sailor spotted a mermaid, it kinda meant that bad things were on the horizon, so you don't want to see one of those floating around. So, personally, I think Nami's gonna give Miss Fortune a big ol' kiss, and then suck her soul out. It's just me though, I've been told I have trust issues. Anyway, link below to Shy Lin's DeviantArt page. And now for a beautiful Foxfire Ari cosplay from Toku. Foxfire Ari is a great skin, and Toku did some fantastic work in bringing her together. Check this out, how cool is she? In a fiery hot sort of way. The overall cosplay is brilliant and the attention to detail is just plain impressive. From the little things like the necklace to the ninja star in her hair that I've actually never really noticed before. Seriously, why does Ari have a ninja star? Does anyone know? Please? I also just like to say ninja star. Focusing again, the little fangs and makeup whiskers you can see in the close-ups are just adorable. Her hair is perfect and the tails, which are always so hard to get right, look great. The special effects in some of the shots really add to the cosplay, but the core of the outfit doesn't need any help from the techno wizardry department. To sum it up, wonderful work from Toku. I highly recommend you follow the link down below to her Facebook page where you can see more of her Ari and the rest of her work, including an excellent resistance Caitlyn. It's time for some more fan art, which is pretty much what this show is all about anyway. Ares on Ice, which is a really cool name by the way, has been drawing a new champion every day for a while now. I'm a really big fan of the portrait style he's gone for. We don't often see that and it really adds a lot of focus to the art. Diana looks absolutely perfect, sad and still with nothing but the moon on her side. Aw, forever alone. Vi looks more like Jinx's sister here than ever before, ready to kick some ass and not take any crap from anyone along the way. Syndra just looks insane, about to tear someone apart with the power of the void. You go, girl. As I said, Ares has been drawing a champion every day for a while now, so if you're liking these, definitely follow the link down below to his DeviantArt. They're not all in color at the moment, but they're all really well done. I think his Lee Sin, Shen, and Zac in particular look extra good. And remember, guys, for all of the talented people you find throughout this show, if you like their work, let them know. League of Legends is an awesome game set in an amazing fantasy world. But if you're in the mood for something a bit more sci-fi with lasers and spaceships and hoverboards, then boy, do I have the game for you. Wildstar is a AAA sci-fi MMORPG with a ludicrous amount of content and a ton of features. It's got everything from an in-depth housing system to massive PvP war plots to incredible raids and dungeons. Best of all, at its core, Wildstar is a fast-paced, exciting game with action combat revolving around positioning, dodging, and quick thinking. The telegraph system makes sure you know exactly where you're shooting and what's shooting at you. And if you think that makes the game sound easy, just try it. You couldn't be more wrong. And seriously, did I mention the hoverboards? They're kind of the greatest. If you haven't tried Wildstar yet, head on over to gboffer.com/wildstar and pick up your copy now with 30 days of free playtime. Following that link and checking out the game is also just a great way to support us and help us continue to make shows like Summoner Showcase Revival. That URL again is gboffer.com/wildstar. And that's all for this week's Summoner Showcase Revival. Thanks so much for watching. For more video game news and content, head on over to GameBreaker.tv. We hope you enjoy our shows, and by liking and subscribing, it really helps support us, and so does, of course, telling your friends about us. So until next time, Summoners, I'm Lindsay Geektron, and I'll see you guys next week. GameBreaker TV.